How long do you leave primer on before foundation? Wait a full 60 seconds for your primer to set before slathering on your concealer and foundation. Is primer bad for your skin? Yes. Primers are unnecessarily evil in the standard beauty routine. They're necessary because they lock in your base, help with oil control, and provide a smooth, crease-free finish.
As I was saying, I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.